Hi Chamber family, this is Izzy. Welcome to my very first tutorial. As you can see from the link at the top, I'm currently using a free service just to try it out, so I love any comments or feedback you might have. Today I want to talk about If This Then That. It is my favorite social media tool. It basically makes me look like I'm really active on a lot of places that I'm really not. So I'm already logged in, and I'm going to show you how I've created some of my applets so that you could copy me or follow along. So again, I'm logged in, so this is what it looks like for me right now. At the top, I want to click on my applets. And again, because my account is not new, you can see where I already have a few if you wanted to copy them. And you can also see where you can turn them on or off if you wanted to. So maybe you temporarily needed nothing to go over to your other account, or maybe you just stopped using this hashtag so you don't like the clutter. So in the top, I'm going to create new applet. And again, this website is called If This Then That. So I'm going to create the this, and we want to choose the service, and I'm going to just choose Instagram. Again, I'm already logged in, so you are probably going to have to go ahead and set up your accounts and tie them together. Because Instagram, it has a lot of room for hashtags, I'm actually just going to choose new photo by specific hashtag. And then you get to tell it which hashtag you want it to be. So I'm going to use hashtag Twitter just for the purposes of this, but you could do something that is more subdued, like you might just do hashtag whatever your city name is, because that will look natural when you get over to Twitter. You could also use the name of your Pinterest board. You could also send it to multiple Pinterest boards, but if you want to send it to multiple Twitter accounts, you'll actually need different IFTTT accounts, because you can only log in with one social media account at a time. So one Twitter handle and one Pinterest and one Instagram, etc. So I'm creating my trigger, and now I need to create the that. So if I post an Instagram with my hashtag Twitter, then I need something to happen. And again, I'm going to use Twitter. I'm already logged in, so I'm pretty much going to ignore these three because I would do these things manually, and then I just don't need to DM myself. So I'm left with post a tweet or post a tweet with image. And if you know anything about social media, you know that you definitely need an image. A lot of times if you post something without an image, then it doesn't count. So we're going to click on post a tweet with image. And we're still in just the Twitter action. So the tweet text is going to be the caption that I already happen to have underneath of Instagram. And the source URL is going to be basically link over to my Instagram post. When you click on add ingredient, it's got a lot of different options, but honestly, I just don't like to mess with them. So I'm going to leave it as is, and I'm going to create action. And now it's showing me what my applet is in case I want to make changes. So if I post a new photo on my Instagram, Little River SC, and use the hashtag Twitter, then it's automatically going to tweet an image to @visitlr. This is just letting it notify you when it runs. I personally don't need it, so I'm going to turn it off, and then I'm going to hit finish. So now it is on, it is live. Anytime I post an Instagram with this hashtag, it's automatically going to do it, and I don't have to worry about it. And this is just going to fill up my Twitter feed because I don't schedule a lot of native Twitter posts. So it makes me look way more active than I really am. And personally, I found a lot of my Instagrams happen to perform really well on Twitter. So I actually do this for multiple accounts. This is just the ones for my destination city. I actually have separate accounts for not only my chamber, but also my festivals. And I just play around with a lot of different social media platforms as well. So I hope you found this video helpful. Whether you did or didn't, please leave me a comment so I can know and grow. Have a great day!